This is Blondie. Blondie's ID number is A5098266, and Blondie is a around 7-year-old short-haired Chihuahua mix. She could be a little bit older than that. She came into the shelter as an owner surrender on August 7th. She weighs 14 pounds. And she was turned in because the owner said she was too much responsibility. Guess what? Dogs are a responsibility, but she is definitely worth it. She is a sweet, sweet girl. If you look, I'm going to show off first her little dimples. Oh, yeah. That is what a dog smile looks like. She's really enjoying the company of her handler right now. She certainly loves getting pet, getting attention. As I said, she could be a little older than 7 years old. She has a touch of arthritis, which affects her gait a little bit, so she's not going to be the dog that you're hiking up Mount Everest with. She's more the dog that sits in your lap while you watch Murder, She Wrote. She's just a gentle, sweet soul. She needs a owner who is willing to just spend time with her and look after her and make sure that she's treated kindly and loved. You know, someone who has experience with dogs and is just gonna give her a nice place to relax and live out the rest of her days. Oh, there, look at that. She is smiling because she knows that you're looking at her right now, ready to come and get her. She's just a sweet girl, as I said. She deserves a loving, caring, nurturing home, and I think that's you. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter. Her ID number is A5098266, and Blondie is ready to go home with you today. Right, girl? Oh, she's so sweet.